So join me tonight as I take you inside of an abandoned, haunted theater located in New Orleans East, Louisiana, on All Things Paranormal with your host, Leslie.
Go find some ghost. Ready to go see if this place is haunted?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Have you ever wondered what it's like going behind the scenes of a theater when it's empty, dark, and abandoned? Here you go. Hear that? Pipes are leaking, but there's no running water. Like, you smell the mold? That's where the projection would come out at. I'm gonna go all the way up. Now when I go to a movie theater, it'll never look the same to me. See the ceiling? It's another theater room. Thank you. had the breakers and the old tapes.
Oh, yeah. I thought they normally kept that upstairs.
We're hearing noises and we shouldn't. I'm waiting for that girl from the ring to just pop out. Concession stand. Huh? Yeah. Wait. See, look, with that light, that's behind us. You can't see nothing. That was the way we came. Yeah. That's why I don't go anywhere by myself. This is it. It stinks bad in here. This is where they kept all the files. It was. It shut down because of Katrina, and then got a lot of water damage. Let me show you something really cool. Like I said, I've been here before to explore. So I kind of know where everything's at. Dude, the safe. The first time I came in here, I'm like, you know, get lucky and find some money. Is this really a bathroom? Like, no way. Y'all, we really found an abandoned bathroom. We don't know if it's men or women, but we just made it a unisex bathroom. First, I was like, dude, you see that shadow? And then I realized it's us. I'm like, oh, Candyman's in the stall. You gotta go pee pee. Speaking of Candyman, look. I'm watching you in this arrow. And then it gets quiet. Mm-hmm. Hey, crap. Well, that wasn't talking about no rain. It's vandalism.
Hey, sorry.
Say That was really awesome though to see that.
I have no idea.
This is a door? He keeps appearing everywhere we go. Something moving, and there was a mouse. That's creepy. We're about to be back to back.
Yeah, we're gonna have to be. That's the best way to be. Especially with all.
Yeah. I heard that. Lockers. Breaker. Yeah, buddy. You heard that too? And you know what's creepy about that? The bathroom we just left out of, they had an arrow pointing up. Watch up. And we just heard something crawling on the freaking ceiling. Is that eyes? Is there a spirit in here? Is there a spirit up there? Hearing a lot of noises come from this room. There's a door. No. Did I just see a shadow back there? Beware of the gnomes. Another room. Last time I was here, I did a ghost box session right here. And this is where we got a lot of activity. We kept hearing a spirit knocking back there. Is that moving? On the projection room. It's so creepy. Is that moving? Oh my gosh, that is creepy. See anything in there? Yeah, that is still moving. Oh, this one.
Take a look in here. Just those two.
Oh yeah, it was, because we went this way. It's super cold in here. This was the one we were in. Please turn off all cell phones. Don't add your own soundtrack. And this room has more light in it with my flashlight than any other room. I wonder if that's a sign. Choking all of a sudden.
Alright. So we came back to the front to take a little breather because it's incredibly hard to breathe through this mask with eyeglasses on. I didn't wear my contacts today. I'm trying to find a place to actually film with my dowsing rods and to pull out my EMF reader so that way I can use that as well. So give us a few more minutes and we'll go back in there and find a spot and see if any spirits want to communicate with us.
I feel like a breeze. Is that Emily? I'm right into this shelf. at this. This one's blue. Have you ever seen a blue film strip? Well, we have now. But you see how, like, this one right here looks all run down and raggedy? This one's, no, it's like clear. But there's nothing printed on it. Keep hearing noises, y'all. And every time we walk to the noise, it directs us a different direction. It's trying to get our attention. Right, because there's no. If the roof was leaking, we would have gotten wet by now. It smells like sewage. Straight out of a horror movie. Yeah. The ice machine. They got a broom inside there. Yeah, there's the front. Yuck. Charlie, are you here? Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. No, Bloody Mary is not real. What is that? another concession stand? And now it's dark.